This is what I look like before my hair is cut off.
Okay. Are you donating your hair?
I'm happy to do that, you know, for the greater good and for Turkey and for America.
I'm going to give my hair to the hair museum.
There's a hair museum that is started 1979. Let's go there now.
Wow, he's got a big club. Okay.
Does he have a big club?
No, it's not that bad.
It's not that bad. Is that okay?
That's good.
One, two, three. Okay, Laura has got it. You do
tarihini.
There are the dates, but I think he has also some sections for the old ones and new ones. He wow. has his.
How many hair pieces
are you? I asked the same question and he says, I don't know.
When we put the new ones.
This is kind of. Right? Oh, God, I don't want to touch any ones.
Yeah. I'm now a record Guinness World Record contributor.
How do you feel about your experience?
Amazing. Absolutely amazing.
Violated.
Say creepy.
Creepy.